What is up, people, and welcome back to another video. This is part 23 of our Harry Potter Lego collection walkthrough. Let's jump back in. Just got done the first task. I can't get over Neville's teeth. They done him so dirty. Mm-hmm. So dirty. Right. What's in store for us now, I wonder? Still broken. Statue. Where are you off to now, Mr. Ghost? It's too far ahead of you. Mm-hmm. They get all three of them, but you know, Malfoy three times is good enough. Hello, Cedric. To the bats I go. Not a fan, I have to say. Huh? We haven't been up here for a while. Oh. They can make it up. Top. Wait, is that even it? Oh, it is. I was wondering, is it just a bugger? Cedric Diggory. Pieces already, that's unusual. I'm being honest. So missing a spell. Just gonna ignore that. That didn't happen. Oh! Didn't even know I could close mirror. Thank you. Meryl, not happy. She's definitely looking for Harry to stay a little bit longer in the movies anyway. Which is her point. Lovely little short level anyway. Short circle. 1.5 million studs now. Gold bricks, 61 gold bricks. Alright, well this is where I'm going to end this video, so if you did enjoy, please subscribe, thanks very much for watching, and I will see you all in the next one.